So, a very, very, very good evening, guys and girls. How are we doing? We are back in iRacing for another week. And it's a little bit of a higgledy-piggledy week this week because we didn't get a chance to stream last night because your boy was working. Tonight, we're going to do a stream. We're going to do an F3 race because I completely missed out on doing
exit looks clear. Okay, David,
races,
isn't
it? Last week.
Let's get this done.
And look where we are. A track that I should know very bloody well. It's only Silverstone. So we're in qualifying. We just started, I think. Got race fuel on just now. I'm not really interested in doing a speedy lap. It's more about getting used to the circuit. Probably get away with a little bit less downforce on this, to be honest, but I quite like it. Very nimble. So I've got full race fuel, so I have no idea how that didn't count to an off track. So never mind. Oh, that's why. Here we go then. Every time in qualifying, I fuck it up in the first lap. That's fine. Every time, damn it. It's all good. Oh, and for those complaining about the title of the stream, I don't care, I've not been bothered to change the title yet. It's still on last week's Porsche, so ignore it. That doesn't make me put a sharp. Just sharp. I will punch you in the face. Oh, whoa. Alright, okay. Oh, that's fine. Let's get that out of the way. Wonder how much downforce I am. We're running. Okay, so Michael Epps. Wait, I know that name. Isn't he a touring car driver, Michael Epps? Let's do this. One more lap. Okay.
1.3.
I'd be happy to get a 153, 154 up around that neck of the woods. Holy shit! Oh my god! 152! Hang on! Guys, that's with race fuel! What the hell? Top 10, baby! Top 10! Oh yeah! I told you it wasn't good for quality pace, but my god, look at that! I've got 20 laps of fuel in the car. Wow, that's mega! Right, okay, let's quickly mute the stream because I need to take a comfort break before we get going. So, P9 then, that is not too shabby at all. Let's get our gloves on. We've got, I think, plenty of fuel to go for the race. It's a 20 lap race, yeah. Yeah, that's fine. So, let's go. Motherfunkers. Let's do this. Ninth place on the grids. I honestly cannot believe that. Seriously, that's... So there's a good chance I could make up a couple of places here, but I need to be aware that on this first lap, the tyres are really, really cold. They really struggle for friction, so... I need to just keep myself out of trouble. See, the thing is when the F3 hooks up, it feels amazing. When it doesn't, it's absolutely atrocious. Seeing who else we've got in the session. 19 cars we've got. Seconds to go, so good evening guys, welcome to the stream. Let's hope this doesn't end in tears.
20 laps, P9.
Which, let's face it, probably will.
Okay David, get ready. Go! You are clear on the right. Left side. He's still with you. Clear left. Car on your left side. Be on the left.
Well, that worked.
All right. Right side's clear. On your left. still there. Hold your line. Left side's clear.
Right, I've got some sort of damage here.
Good start. There's a guy on your right. Right side's clear. Yellow flag. Epps is now leading. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Car on your right side. Right side's clear.
Just not say a word, will we? Not say a fucking word.
The leader's just done it, 154.2. Yellow flag, watch out. Left side, there's a car, clear left. Track limits. Come on, keep it between the lines. There's a car right. Right side's clear. Yellow flag. Caution. left side. Car either side.
Holy shit, where'd still that come from?
Clear on the right. Clear all round. Guy on your left. Left side's clear. New fastest lap from Epps, 151.2. Is now 0.8. So Ingram behind is now 2.2. Fastest lap for Epps, 150.3. Come on, David, nicely done. 6 seconds. Watch the track limits.
Ah, too much acceleration round the corner. Come on.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 4.4.
Oh, come on. Really? Really? You're just gonna do that to me?
Oh, David, come on, track limits.
How to go from hero to zero? Fine, we can pull our way back through this. Still got another 13 laps to go. Okay, so top 10 is doable. Cheers, lad. A bit rude. Right, we can certainly do this. Oh, that's the PD anyway. Ah! I'm just pushing the car too hard, that's all I'm doing. Took way, way too much curb there. Let's get through. Oh, this is a bit of a shambles really, isn't it? It was all going so well.
Side's clear. Come on, David. Keep pushing. We might get him back. Track limits. Come on.
Oh, come on! Ah, right.
Come on, track limits. V15, that's half distance. We estimate 10 laps remaining on this tank. Yellow flag, caution.
Okay, so he's lost it as well.
Out.
So I wonder if tyres are becoming an issue. An issue. Oops.
David, track limits, come on.
Ah, distracted.
P14.
Oh my days. Well, that's us then. I tried to back off. He was so slow through that corner, I couldn't react in time. Bang. Off he goes. Well, it's safe to say, guys, that was an unmitigated disaster. Pretty much like the entirety of our F3 season. So yeah, don't know really what to say about that, but thanks very much for watching. I'm away to go and just go and watch something and try and drown my sorrows. Take it easy, guys.